everybody, it's Rick Yeager from MacMerc.com again. I'm in Mac Station in Abbotsford, BC, on my continuing search for Mac awesomeness. And today I have an iPhone application. I did a little rundown a while back on the site of magic apps you can do with your iDevices, and someone let me know that I missed one, so I'm going to demonstrate it today with
Lauren.
Lauren.
Lovely assistant.
The lovely assistant from Mac Station. And I'm going to set the iPhone down and hand you the cards. If you take them out, you can shuffle them if you wish. Just give them a quick little shuffle. That's good. And set them down on the counter. Now, the reason I'm going to do what I'm doing, you don't need to use real cards for this, but the reason I'm doing what I'm doing is because I'm going to try and do it without Lauren naming the card out loud, because that iPhone has a microphone in it, and some people might think that it hears it. So, if you could do a shallow cut of the cards, Lauren, and flip over, that's great. And then another one from what's left, and flip over. That'll give us a choice. Now, again, don't name it out loud, but just kind of point to the card you want to choose. Okay. And I'm just going to... I'm actually going to get you to hold this. And you see that rising card application right there? Just tap it. Brings up the guy holding the card. Now, if you could just shake it side to side. And sure enough, it knew your card.
Look at that.
It's an amazing thing. So that's Rising Card. It's in the App Store for $2.99 by Theory 11. Check it out. Thanks for watching.